Hey you, do you want to see Tenet? And you're debating is it worth it or not to go outside? No worries, Day has got you. I'm about to save 3 hours of your life. Check it out and you will understand what Tenet is all about. Action.
So you're telling me that we found a way to go back in the past and affect the future?
Well, that depends.
What if I go back to the future and affect the past?
Mysteriously, no one has answered, yet everyone knows.
What if I kill myself in the past? Will it mess up with my future?
He would have to be born, yet he's not born yet.
Can my future come back and change the past?
Is no yes in the future, or is yes a no in the past?
Presently.
Your yes is your no. A boat cannot translate into a floating device until the device is first floating in your mind.
What?
What if an invention never happened to cause me to not change myself?
I guess let's just fight.
Wanna just fight?
Yeah!